3, 4. What's going on, YouTube? TJDJ back with another video. Today I'm back playing Fortnite Battle Royale. In the last video, we did pretty decent. We got second place in a game. So today, a lot happened, in the new update. We have the new battle mode called the Day of Doom. Let me find it. Here it is. Right here. We're not gonna be playing Day of Doom right now. But we are going to be wearing the Iron Man, new suit. So, I literally just bought it. As you can see, owned it, Mark 45. I might get the energy blade. It looks pretty cool. That's just a maybe. Oops, sorry. It's just a maybe. But yeah. So we're just gonna do solo game or not reload solo game. I am planning on doing this new series that I'm gonna be talking about during the video. It's called it's a Fortnite game, but if I win in a random duo fill in either reload or battle royale, then I will gift whatever item they want in the that's in the item shop to them. So be ready for that. I don't know when that'll happen, but it'll happen soon. Oh, Siren's back in the item shop, and so is Dark the Bomber, but might not buy that. I don't know. I'm not 100% sure yet. I am feeling a little bit better from my illness that I got. I talked about in the video with Asher. So today, pretty much gonna, well, besides trying one. Oh yeah, I'm Iron Man. Can't really hold off to him. Forgot that. My bad, bro. I forgot about storytelling. Pretty good. Alright, so I'm going to drop Castle Doom. I think it's only right if I drop Castle Doom to try and get the medallion steal from Doom. So it's like, you know, the new Robert Downey Jr. Iron Man thing that's going on. Pretty much why this is happening. About the Robert Downey Jr. stuff. with him being Dr. Doom. Oh yeah, it went on the mountain. Come on. It's done. Not my favorite. That's also a gun. Better gun. bug. Go. Oh. Oh, I missed it. Oh my god. You are not him. Oh. But I must say, get the run. Gave me quite the run. If I missed that shot, that would have sucked. That's perfect, gatekeeper. And I see money. I thought I saw him having a... Alright. That's okay. It's only ironic that Dr. Doom killed me. All right. This time, I cannot fail. Oh my god, I'm low again. He's already farted. Hey, look, another Iron Man. Yo, bro, Iron Man alive! Yes, it is. Wait. Where? Sorry. My goodness. Kind of feel weird. Like Marvel, what's it called? It's not that funny. Oh, gliders. Because it's like, most of the ones I have are red. So like, it's kind of like that. And the only ones that I have that aren't red are like, I have them like, nope. That happened. That was it. I don't think that. As a last resort. I heard more people landing, so I'm gonna go check it out. Go to end work. There's no way. He did not just one pump me with that. He was one tap too, because I caught him off guard. Do I just not do good in Iron Man skin? Is that the reason? Can I just not get past Castle Doom? Do I really need like a melee weapon? Do I have to go buy Shuri? To win. No. Oh, that was pretty. Huh. Come on, Peely. Serious hug. Serious hug, Robin. I should have clean drop. Come on. I think I'm gonna make it. Yeah, it's barely. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, that's actually beautiful. No tug. Excuse me? What if I just ended it all right there? What if I just fell? After I've just been graced by the god loot itself. I got the perfect Dark Industry blaster. If I die, I'm gonna be so upset. Probably will. to be honest. Oh crap. There are already people fighting demons? That's a lot. Oh, I'm sorry, Monarch. I don't think you covered all the dirty. Because I need you.
God, you're lying, and I'm a dying.
Open it. I like this letter. Away we go! Later, suckers. And we are not home for this shit. Get out of my game. Never talk to me. This is good. This is gonna be cool. I've never tried these before. This is gonna be great. This is actually going to be a beautiful day. Can I change the scope on this? Or no? I don't think that's changeable. I don't know. This is literally the coolest thing I've ever seen. I am literally... What happened? It's awesome. I can't believe I died. Alright guys, well that's how we're getting off the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to smash subscribe. I'll see you. And of course,